coming in on top from round one, and this time Scott will be on all the right moves. The 8-year-old Dutch Merlin gambling from East Coast Sport Horses, trained by Ginny Edwards. So again, Scott coming in with a 92.66 from round one, top score.
Goes down to the flat tire. Mm-hmm. Right? Is that flat tire?
He's trying to ride it.
Oh. Oh, Jesus, got Tara jumped down in a minute. I can't watch.
Hold it. Oh, God, I can't. Slow down.
No, he can pile up on a big green brush. Praying mantis will put his head up. When's it over?
Is this the last line?
Is this the last line? Bridget, where are you? Woo!
Of course, they have never ridden these horses before tonight.
Good work.